Hello everyone, this is the Balkan Guy, and today I will be reacting to French song for Eurovision 2021. We have Barbara Pravi with Voilà. I'm pretty sure I didn't correctly pronounce that, but it's okay, I don't really speak French. As per usual, in the national final I had other favorites. Some of my favorites included Philippine, Casanova, Terence, and André Amade. Probably didn't pronounce those correctly either, but it's fine. But obviously Barbara won. She won by far. She won the televote and the jury vote. I heard the performance was really good, so I am excited to get into it. So far in the 2021 Eurovision season, this is my top two. Let's see where France is gonna place in my top three. Starting with a very mysterious feel. Love the light behind her. The song also has a very mysterious feel in the beginning. It's pretty cool. It's a good way to bring people in. Love the light behind her. Okay, the staging is looking very promising so far. I'm not sure what the thing on her dress is. It looks like a bow tie right here. Very interesting choice. I've never seen that on a dress before. Or I don't even know if it's a dress, whatever that is. Oh, the eyes, okay. Blinking in the background. She's very dramatic. And I don't know, I don't really know the lyrics of the song, so I don't know if the song is also dramatic, but she is very dramatic. Obviously, with songs like these, like, you expect them to build up. This one takes a little too long to build up for me. Wow, that is very beautiful. Love how her shadow turned into birds. The birds had a very weird shape, but still pretty cool. Oh my god, this is also very beautiful. Yeah, the staging is looking amazing right now. Like, this looks like a Eurovision performance. I can see this. But the song is just not doing anything for me. Like, I keep expecting it to go somewhere. It just doesn't. It's quite dated, if I shall say. It sounds like something from 1950 or something. Sorry, friends, we are in 2021. I expect a little more modern sound to the song. Again, very dramatic. I'm not sure how I feel about the camera angles, like, going around her. It adds that, like, sense of movement, but it also makes me a little dizzy. I'm not sure if I want to feel dizzy during a performance. She's feeling it. Again, the song is very boring. It's not taking me anywhere. Oh, it's still not done? I started to fall asleep. People will hate me for this. But the song is just very boring to me. Okay, she screams at the end, and that's it. Interesting. I just needed more from that song. It doesn't really take me anywhere. I guess I understand the beauty of it, kind of like the classical beauty, but that's just not the type of song I usually like and usually go for. I like more modern songs. I like what Banon was bringing, a very modern sound to a song. This is not modern at all. Yeah, I think this is the first song in the Eurovision 2021 season that I just don't like. People are gonna hate me for this. I know this song is the favorite to win not just this national final, but to win Eurovision. But it is just not my thing. Quite boring, almost fell asleep. The performance was really good in the first half. She should continue that in the second half. I really didn't like the way, like, the camera angles. It looked like kind of she was on a boat. Don't want to get seasick while watching a performance. So yeah, that's pretty much my reaction to the French song for Eurovision 2021 season. Where does it fall on my ranking? It falls right on the third spot under Albania. So far we have at my number one spot, Set Me Free, Israel, second spot, Albania, and third spot, France. Sorry, France, I do not like the song. I feel like the national final was so strong and there were so many incredible songs. This one just ain't it. Well, thank you so much for watching my reaction. Please don't hate me for my opinion. I just really dislike the song, and that's totally okay. And I will see you in the next one. Goodbye.